bigger than a lot of these guys in the weight class. I think that that's what you got to look at when you see how he fights. His durability, the way he eats shots and returns after he eats them. And I think that has to do with the size. He doesn't look very miserable, though. Like, Strickland looked more miserable than him.
Yeah.
I mean, he could be faking it better, obviously. We all fake it up there to an extent. But he looks, he didn't look sucked
184
out.
Pounds, the official weight for Dricus.
He's a big dude for that weight class.
With that, you're